Tap down in deep. It's the number two unit out there for Dallas. They had a couple of looks in that first period power play. Johnston to Dodonov. Sagan, one-timer, scores! A rocket from Tyler Sagan. Power play goal ties the game at two.
Early power play in the first period. Second unit comes out here. Win a puck back, and they did essentially what the Coyotes did on their power play, work it around the horn up top, work it to the one-timer in the flank, something that just has not been part of the equation for Tyler or the Stars power play is that weapons-grade one-timer that he possesses.
Late in this third period, one goal gap. Andre Tourney might have an option to pull his goaltender, but here shorthanded. It's Foxa delaying, shoots, and scored! Sagan found the puck on the goal line and poked it across.
Turnover in neutral ice. Radek Foxa with a delicate toe drag to get the original shot on net. And Tyler Sagan showing that he is absolutely deadly. From 2 inches, one hand buries it to the back of the net. That thing just ate up the armpit.